Hello student, today we start the BSc third year paper number 14, that is aquarium keeping and rearing of ornamental fishes. Aquarium keeping and rearing of ornamental fishes. Within that unit number third, that is the study of ornamental fishes, within the two examples, that is egg layer fishes and live bearer fishes. Today we see the egg layer fishes. Already we are completed the zebra, angel, gourami and all these things. One of the last bit, that is the egg layer fish, that is gold fish. No, very well, very, it is the famous aquarium fish and most common favorite aquarium fish. It can be survive in warm as well as cold water, and it is the egg layer fish. Then next one about the goldfish, that is the external character. Before the external character, some introduction about the goldfish. Very attractive fish in the aquarium. Goldfish is one of the most common worldwide distributed aquarium fish species, found in many colors with varieties, morphological variation, that is golden color variety of the fish is very common. Hence the name is given, that is the goldfish. Actually, British government, at the time of British government, sanctioned a 13 goldfish. Within that, some species know very well you, that is the goldfish, lion head, whital, pearl scale, onida, and shubanki. All are the nothing but the family or the species of goldfish, right? Then the external character. Body, first of all, the scientific name of goldfish is Carassius auratus. For the purpose of MCQ, it is very important. That is, the scientific name of goldfish is Carassius auratus. Carassius auratus. That is the Carassius auratus. Right. External character. Body is spindle. But the variety of body forms and shapes are seen in this species. Body is covered over by very thin, small, completely arranged cycloid type of scales are present. Dorsal fin is single, small size, paired pectoral and medium size, short fins are also present. Then about the variation of structure of caudal fin and the anal fin are found. The variation along with variation in the shape of the body, color of the variation, eye, shape and eyes. It means that depending upon the fish, depending upon the variation of the body of the fish, right? This is about the external character, that is about the food and feeding habit. Our aspects, three important thing, that is external characters, food and feeding, and about the breeding, right? Means reproduction. Goldfish is a omnivorous and feeds on zooplankton food. Like mosquito larva, cake of the other zooplanktons. Zooplanktons is nothing but the Daphnia, Cyclops, Nepuli are the insects and the crustaceans. All are the examples of zooplankton. There are the two plankton you know very well, about the phytoplankton and the zooplankton. Zooplankton means plant related material which are present in the water or boneless, fleshless. All the examples of the zooplanktons. But nowadays, the granular food containing our flour of various seed grain, other nutritional contents including fish flour, powder shells of prawns and fishes also, they are given to the fishes for the purpose of proteins and minerals also. This is also one of the new point. Then the next and last point, that is the breeding and the reproduction of goldfish. In the goldfish, sexes are separate. Important thing, in the goldfish, sexes are separate, no clear visible sexual dimorphism, right? But the male appear little small in the body size as compared to the bulky large female during the egg laying season, means breeding time. Both sex are attained sexual mature after the 6 cm body length. During breeding, multi smaller in male, evaluated the small tubercles arises on the head and pectoral fin. Hence, this reasons feels roughness in the touch. At the time of breeding season, male form at the time of breeding season, and I repeat again, the male become a roughness on the body. Okay, Carassius is a oviparous, well-grown female may produce near about 700 to 800 eggs per spawning. And fertilization of eggs is external in the water outside the body of female by the sperms, means melt, release at the same time of release of eggs from the body of the female. Then next point of view, no any specific parental care. It is important point for the purpose of MCQ. No any specific parental care in found either by male or the female. There is a no parental care by the male or the female. Required breeding temperature 24 degree to 27 degree. And the last point is that the breeding size at the time of breeding size 8 centimeter to the 10 centimeter. Or after the completion of 8 centimeter to 10 centimeter, it means that it is a fully for breeding purpose. Okay, this is the about the information about the external characters, food and feeding, and reproduction of goldfish. Okay, thank you.